Welcome back, everyone. It's Kirok here. Welcome back to another episode of Mafia 2. And we are in the observatory. Frick these guys. Run. Oh, I was not expecting that guy to be there.
God damn it, somebody kill these two psychos!
What are these? Oh, cocktails. Nice.
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance.
Come on, Joe.
Can't kill them all.
We are trying to kill... Oh, wrong button. Mr. Carlo Falcone. Oh, Joe, you freaked me out there for a sec. See if we can pick these up. Can't pick these up. Oh, easy. Gosh darn it. What else do I have?
You really are insane, aren't you?
Shotgun.
I'm gonna enjoy watching.
I don't know how well this is gonna work from distance. Oh, it did work. Okay, wait, let's try. Let's go back to this. Oh, reloading. What a bad time to reload. Die.
There's only two of them.
I'm just blind firing grenades. What the heck is that sound? Is that the machinery I'm hiding behind? Got my grease gun. Alright, let's move. Yeah, I think it was the machinery. Yeah, it is. I got closer to this panel and it sounds like it's that scratchy weirdness. Okay, so it looks like we cleared the perimeter. Yeah, hear it? Oh boy, that guy really wanted me. Now we're gonna make our way in. Is that him? Wait, did Joe get him? Did somebody get him? I think we killed off all his goons. You dead yet? There you go.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I done was kill. I killed for my country.
Oh.
I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one's for me.
Fuck you.
Oh. Fucking prick.
Oh boy. Leave the observatory.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
You
Don't
got
worry,
it.
I took care of it.
It's all good, Joe.
You'll see. So, what was he talking about?
Thanks for
then?
Not fucking not that killing me, buddy.
He made me an offer. That's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack you. Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
It's because you want the $5. Nice.
What the hell is this?
It's all right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on. Let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
Kind of scared here.
All right, we'll see you over there.
All right. So what's the big secret?
What, they're not
gonna
share?
What the hell's going on? Where'd they take Joe?
No.
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.
Oh, guys. Oh, please. Oh, don't don't know. I don't want them to kill Joe. Or at least just... No, they're gonna have to kill him if he's not part of the deal. Because Joe would just get pissed and try and kill them. Hello? Give me a little more here. Oh man, is it over? Oh, it's over. I got a bunch of achievements. Oh, what a way to end. Oh, they better make a part three and me saving Joe's ass. Well, guys, that game was phenomenal. I had a blast playing it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This was one heck of a ride. I'm gonna say goodbye for now, and you guys will watch the credits right through to the end, and I'll see you next time. Look at this. The cops gone nuts. Now they're shooting all these guys. Look, look, look. Oh, one of them's got a gun. Sorry, guys. All right, I gotta get out of here. Their attention is not on me now. It's on those guys that they're shooting at. So, let's go. Now I'm gonna go half across. Yeah, I'm gonna go on the other side. Oh, that sucks. Well, wait a second.